need everybody in the library now. Safety reasons.
Are you coming?
Yeah. I'll hear it down. I just have to ask Mr. Fitz a few homework questions.
I never left.
Oh, you were out?
Yes.
Are you sick?
Aria.
We only asked because you never answered my calls or my emails.
I went to New York.
Why?
To deal with family issues.
Family issues?
All right, my issues. Look, I needed to clear my head.
Do you know what you want?
I interviewed at a new school today.
So what you want is to not be here at all?
Will you please let me finish?
I'm sorry. I just got used to filling in the blanks myself. And you tell me at homecoming that you got a haircut for me and then you just fall off the face of the earth?
I meant everything I said.
Days thinking about
I spent every second since I was gone thinking about you. But I also thought about the consequences. The questions from the principal, the school board, your parents.
My parents?
We can't go back to the way things were. Things have to change.
Yeah, well, they already have.
Good. I'm glad to hear so.